Way, tries to get out of the way of Michael Andretti, although then takes his line, and we've got a yellow. It's Gualter Sales, the Brazilian. Gualter Sales has spun it, and a yellow flag has been brought out. That's on the exit of turn three, really turn four, as they come onto the start finish area, and the back end of Gualter Sales' car seriously damaged after hefty contact with the wall. The yellow flag comes out on lap number 36, and I think we will begin to see pit stops. Talking to Ron Meadows just before the start of the race, team manager for the Walker Racing, he said if it goes 35 laps, just after 35 laps, then you'll see people come in. We're on lap number 36, so we could well see the cars beginning to make pit stops after this yellow flag, and they won't be allowed in straight away, but then the pit lane will be opened and the cars on the lead lap will be allowed in. Now let's see what happened here to Gualter Sales, the white car at the back of this group. Round it goes, just lost the back end. That's a serious case of going loose, as the Americans would say, and contact into the wall.
Yeah, very close behind Brian Hurt, who was there as he came into that corner there. Probably lost a little just downforce on the car, both front and rear. Just unsettles the car. And Gualter, he's a rookie here. He's his first time in an IndyCar. And he seems to be fine. He's pulling off the balaclava there.